Ha! You're here. Good. We've got a problem. A big one. The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one, and the process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe, okay?
Hi. I heard there was a traveler in town, but I was kind of skeptical until I saw you. My name's Tandy. What's yours? Well, how do you like our little town? Bored yet? Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need? There's a bunch of cities down south, but since you're such a great traveler, I'm sure you know that already. No problem. Anything else? We got rad scorpions. I mean, I know it's not a good thing, but no one's died from the stings. And it's the closest thing to excitement we've got here. Just stuff. No problem. Anything else? Yeah, it's okay, I guess. I mean, it is home and all, but it's so boring. You know, I want to see the world. Yeah, real safe. And so boring, I think my brain's gonna leak out of my ear at any moment. Me? Leave? I wish. I don't know enough to leave alone. No one else wants to go. Worst of all, my father says he would have a heart attack if something happened to me. Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. Just stuff. No problem. Anything else? There's a bunch of cities down south, but no problem. But, well, thanks for talking. We don't get many strangers here, so it's always good to talk to new people. See ya. Hello again. What can I help you with now? Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So...
Greetings. Your business in Shady Sands might be... I know of no village to the west. Well, to my regret, I have not. Which begs the question, how did you make that passage? Yes. I shall believe you, for now. But we do not trust easily, especially those who might be dangerous. Know that Seth and I will be watching you. Greetings. What may I help you with this fine day? Shady Sands is much like a family, one that keeps to itself. The gardens are on the south side. The Brahma pens are north, although the smell is, I fear, quite intense this time of year. We are small and self-sufficient, so there is little else to tell. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Junktown lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From stories, I'm certain there are cities south of that. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Oh my, yes, great packs of rad scorpions are killing our herds. We don't know where they're from, and no matter how many we kill, there's always more. And now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not sure how it goes. Yes. Please, talk to Roslo. He possesses far more information on these creatures than I. things are much more settled now. Raslo has been working on a cure for the rad scorpion poison, and with that, we should be able to fight what's left of them. You are truly a hero. Know that the people of Shady Sands are most grateful. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Ah, things are much more settled now. Raslo, you are truly a hero. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Junktown lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. Certainly. What?
Here we are with news and jokes and to and fro and do's and don'ts. Come with me and live a little brand new Luke and Loke! Hooray! It's everybody's favorite internet fluffs, Luke and Loke!